Let's say you just installed Eclipse and also the needed JDK for Java programming, and you get this error message when trying to run Eclipse itself. So basically what this error message is saying that we got an outdated version of JVM. But if we just downloaded the latest version from the Java website, that can't be true. So basically what you're gonna need to do to fix this is you will need to go to the Eclipse main directory. So in my case, this is on local disk C, then in program files, and then we're gonna go to the Eclipse folder. Then we wanna start the eclipse.ini. So yeah, we're just gonna leave that open here and we're gonna go back to our folder. What you wanna do next is go to your Java directory. So basically where you got Java installed. So in my case, this is again, local disk C, program files, and then down here on Java. So now you wanna select the version of JDK you installed. So in my case, this is JDK 15. So I'm gonna go right here, and then we're gonna go into the bin folder. And the next thing we will do is just copy the program path. So I'm just gonna press Ctrl C. And then we're gonna go back here to our eclipse.ini. So I just opened this with Notepad, and yeah, it doesn't really matter. So what you wanna do next is find where it says vmarks, and basically go one line up and then press enter. It doesn't really matter if you got a few entries or that really isn't important. So what you wanna add is minus VM. So just gonna press enter another time for aesthetic purpose. And then we're gonna paste in our program path. But before we save, we wanna add another backslash and then type in java.w.exe. After that, we wanna save the file, and yeah, you're pretty much done. If we close this again and go back to our Eclipse, so right here, and start it again, you will see that it works. So basically what happened is that Eclipse didn't choose the right library, and after we added those lines, it will now automatically start from the right library. Yeah, that's pretty much it with this video. I hope it was helpful, and if you got any questions, just leave them in the comments and I'll try to answer them.